toys.
This is my heron voice.
This is my heron voice.
And when I sing in my head voice, sometimes my ears tickle.
So I want you to follow this thing. So when it's closed like this, you sing down here. And as it opens, okay, you ready? We get in our head voice. We're going to be talking a lot about head voice.